So appreciate everybody coming to the event. I just want to cover a little bit about what we talked about in the board meeting, and then I do have two asks for the group. Coming out of that board meeting, there's some things I think we need to work on. You know, in the board, we talked about a new topic, and I know Laurel is going to talk about it here in a little bit, but women at MEF. You know, Nan mentioned, I don't know, it was several months ago, that he wanted to do more about diversity and inclusion in MEF. And Laurel is going to talk to you a little bit about what we're doing there, what she's doing in terms of creating a group to help focus on diversity, inclusion, and equity. So that's a super exciting topic for me and a little bit change for us here at MEF. We also talked about our vision and roadmap. You know, Nan came up and presented, you know, the vision around services, automation, ecosystem, and certification. And I don't think there's going to be a huge surprise in there, and I don't know whether we're going to cover that today, but Nan's going to cover that. But it's a nice, did a nice job sort of creating the story, bringing the story together around what our roadmap and vision looks like. We also talked about our operating budget. And, you know, this is where my ask will kind of come in. We have a plan that Kevin and team are putting together around how we grow at MEF, how we grow in terms of membership and, you know, the revenues that we bring in. Higher revenues means more investment, and more investment means more progress. So we're building a plan around that. One of the things that I think is really important as we look at growth at MEF is really two things. One is adoption. So within the adoption, I don't know whether everybody saw Stan's report, but there's really good progress in my view around adoption of the LSO APIs. And in his report, he showed that we have 122 members who are in some form, you know, planning or developing or, you know, have plans to implement the LSO APIs. We have 63 sort of in that development process, 30 that are available today. And we can see a path to the end of next year where we get close to 70 people with LSO APIs in production, which would be great progress. And the year after, getting to close to 100 with LSO APIs in production. So this is where my ask comes in around, you know, the growth and the plan. You know, for everybody to go faster on LSO API adoption, right? And I'm talking to myself too, because at Lumen, we're making progress, but of course I want it to be faster. I want it to be more available for our customers. So that's ask number one. And I'm sure everybody here is supportive of that, but take the message back to your companies and push hard. The second is bring your friends, bring your partners that you work with in the industry. Make sure that they understand the importance of MEF and what we're trying to accomplish here, and try to get them to come, you know, and come to an event, join MEF, because that's how we're going to hit our growth plan, is by adding new members to MEF. So those are my two asks. Go faster, bring your friends. And with that, I will turn it back over to Kevin for continuing the agenda. Thank you.